On our final test with the fire marshals, we do let the kitchen staff pull the pull station so they know what it feels like to discharge the system. We also, when we're doing our six-month semi-annual service, we ask the customers and let them know how the system operates in case there's ever any issues. They know how the fire suppression system works and what they need to do to operate it.